Hello, this is Josh Morales from Pasadena Media, and here's your news update. Pasadena is set to have a virtual evening of celebration, appreciation, and entertainment to benefit the work of locally based education nonprofit, STEAM Coders. The virtual event named Bridging the Virtual Divide will be hosted by Emma Dumont, actress from Fox's The Gifted. Honorees for the event include former Arts Center College of Design Board Trustee Chairman Robert C. Davidson Jr., President of Harvey Mudd College, Dr. Maria Claw, and Chief Technology Officer of Warner Brothers Entertainment, Vicky Kolf. Proceeds will go to providing computer equipment and internet access in support of STEAM coders. The nonprofit works to bring STEM education to underrepresented students and their families in preparation for academic and future career opportunities. Bridging the Virtual Divide is set for Thursday, October 22nd and begins at 6 p.m. For more information about registering for the event, head over to steamcoders.org. Thanks for clicking into Pasadena Media News.